speech, direct and indirect. Direct speech and indirect speech are two ways of reporting what somebody said. Quoting the exact words of the speaker is called quoted or direct speech. It begins with the main clause, which includes the speaker and the reporting verb, and is followed by a comma and the exact words of the quote, which is enclosed in quotation marks. For example, Vandana said, "I am a teacher." In direct speech, a quote can also be placed before the main clause. In that case, we do not end the quote with a full stop, but use a comma, question mark, or an exclamation mark. For example, "I need to reach college soon," said his sister. In reported or indirect speech, we report what a speaker said without quoting his exact words. We begin the reported speech with the main clause. Use the subordinator "that" to link it to the reported statement. For example, the monkey exclaimed that he had left his heart on the tree. Do not use quotation marks or comma after the main clause. Follow the rules to change the tense, pronouns, and other words in reported speech. Time and place change when reporting what someone said. Therefore, the quoted speech undergoes changes when it is changed from direct to indirect speech. This is a list of common changes in reported speech. The tense of the verbs in the quoted speech also undergoes changes when direct speech is changed to indirect speech. When the reporting verb is in the present tense or the future tense, the tense of the verb inside the quote does not change in the indirect speech. For example, direct speech: he says she is happy. Indirect speech: he says that she is happy. When the reporting verb is in the past tense, all verbs inside the quote will change to their corresponding past tense or past perfect tense in indirect speech. For example, the reporting verb "said to" is changed to "told." For example, direct speech: Neha said to me, "I am fine now." Indirect speech: Neha told me that she was fine then. When the reporting verb is in the past tense, the modal verbs can, will, may, and shall inside the quote change to could, would, might, and should respectively in indirect speech. The main verb stays the same.